Oh, why am I getting a double leash? What the fuck is this, bro? What the fuck is this? What kind of a leash was that? I just got a fucking bot lane leash top lane. Hold on. Wait. I'm about to gank bot level 3 while bot lane's level 1. Holy shit. Is him GM? Yeah. We'll see. I literally just got a bot lane fucking leash. What the hell? It's because they know that I'm going to be rank 1 in the future, so they're shrimping. Hublitz. Hey bro, we're piss chilling. Don't worry. I don't need a mental break. You don't understand. This dive's gonna be so sick. This dive's gonna be so sick. Got Lulu flash. Jin! Oh my fucking god. No, I'm actually so clean, bro! Tell me I'm not clean! Holy shit, that was actually sick, though. I got both of them? GG. Sick flash, Renekton. Why do I have this feeling that Malphite lives? He doesn't, but they all die. I have boots, bro. You're just dead. Sorry. I don't know why he flashed either. I think he thought I was lower than I was. All good though. He was flashing there to heal, for sure. Nice juke. Anyway. He's dead without flash. I'm gonna help him push. Get the crab. Oh, Jinx, not Jin? Oh, yeah. Could be a Hecarim counter gank here. We're ready for it, though. We have a good vision here. I think they just run at him and we kill. No. Oh, shit. Looks like they're going for it. We're just gonna send this push in. Maybe they don't have a warded. Who knows? 2 for 7, 3. Yeah, careful of a collie for sure. Okay. All in safe. Pog? Wow, wee. I haven't played Malphite in years. Bro, we got the counterpick. Wait, we first picked ADC so that we could counterpick top lane. And he picks a champion. He picks a champion that he hasn't played in years. I mean, you gotta love it though. It's certainly something. I like the logic. It's the magical thing about Malphite. True. You can actually just feed on Malphite and be useful. But Ornn's the same thing, but Ornn's actually good. Fighting top lane is dangerous here. Could have held that, I think, for sure. Maybe we want to give that to Karthus for sure anytime we can. Hecarim is bot lane, which means I'm going to take a Rift here. Koi doesn't come fuck me, but I have a repel, so I can get away using this plant, so I'll be safe no matter what. Yep. Hold on, guys. We need to rewatch the VOD. Find out how the fuck Hecarim got there. I'm a little bit at a loss here as to how Hecarim got top lane. Did we not just see him bot lane? No. That did not work out. At least I get his camps here. Wait. Is ever staying. I have 3k, but like, it's fine. Reaction's piss weak. Nice E into the wall. Nice trade. Yep, I'm coming ball lane. I got 3k. It's actually an Everfrost game here. Just fuck it, why not? We have that weird cash amount, right? Where we're like a little bit under, we were like 100 short of the mythic. Like, we need to buy mythic, right? Or we need to buy a full item, and I don't want to do that. I don't want to buy Shadow Flame. I could buy Shadow Flame, but I just rather would not. This is just better. I'm going in here. I have Everfrost. Nice, Jinx is dead. Damn, I thought he was gonna go. Let's go. That was a huge Malphite ult. Alright. Let's start to the game. What's up, Rob? Everfrost, bro. Kind of liking it. I think the third time I've ever done it. It's kind of sick, though. Is there a plant? Nope. It's fine, though. There's three of them here. Doesn't matter. We're stronger. Oh shit, I'm dead. I fucked up. I messed up my E. Bit of a punt for sure. I messed up my E. I just missed my stun and then I didn't repel his E damage. What's up, Damon? Is there any matchups that are next impossible for these? Yeah, Ivern. Chico's really tough too. Interesting. You win this game, super easy late game, I think, right? They're a pretty squishy comp. And Karthus is gonna be able to press R and chunk all of them to half HP. And then I'm already winning. I'm already ahead in the jungle matchup. Love Tchotchke. Ivern's a really strong level 3, yeah. Ivern is one of the hardest champion, is without a doubt, the hardest champion in the game for at least to play against. At least he's got the best early game in the game at 6. Right, his level 6, once he hits level 6, he's the strongest early game jungler. So. Or Malphite just 1v2, bro. This guy's not fucking around. We can dive, we can dive. Don't care if somebody's coming, we can kill. From his bot, there's no call, yep. Is that a collie or a Nekton? It's a collie. Okay. I'm out of here. Wait. Huh? Oh, she's worth 300 gold. Fuck yeah. But Ivern's actually like not an easy, super easy champion to play correctly, especially in high relo. I mean, this is just another dive, right? Oh shit, help. What's up, Karen? Twitch keeps trying to get you to watch him. Yeah, SRO, yeah, he's a content creator. Boom, what up? Solo Renekton only here. Sick Rift here. This is all for this, so even though it would be a 4v4 probably, it won't actually be a 4v4. You went this and then you want to fight Dragon here for sure. Yeah, it's SRO. Sweep here and then kill the Renekton. Is he here? Oh, here he is. Nice. Alright, easy clap, bro. Let's go. Where's their Lulu? Level Jinx is brave enough to try to bully a level 10 Elise. Yeah, that Jinx is pretty wild stepping up like that. My hands are cold. What do we do? What's the play when your hands are cold? New build? Honestly, I'm kind of liking it more than Night Harvester. I'm not going to lie. The only reason we won it though is because we had 3,000 gold on recall and Night Harvester's 3,200. So like the best buy, the most powerful buy I can do there is going to be Night Harvester or Everfrost. Alright, so we have 2,800. We have another full item here. I think we're going to get Abyssal because we still have a stopwatch. There's no reason to buy Zhonya, right? You buy Zhonya for the stopwatch effect. We already have a stopwatch. We don't need Banshees this game. But this will help us get through the Hecarim as well as the Renekton and the Akali, right? It'll help us burst through them. So. Oh yeah, we'll have a good. This will be a good tuber for sure. I'm coming. Akali's coming from the flank, but I don't think we care. Renekton's dead. Wow. Shit got cancelled, bro. Everfrost, bro, I'm telling you, it's actually kind of clutch. This item is so good, dude. Last of SRO's hair fell out after this one. That's fucked, bro. Just take the turret here, right? Ooh, okay. Hands are cold, man. I need something to warm them up. I think I have hand warmers actually somewhere. I'll have to go grab them after this. Juked. I actually think with the best line, wouldn't be winning you, bitch, so back off. Imagine going this Hecarim build and losing 1v1 to an Elise. Elise, bro, preach. Could have repelled an Everfrost, but like, wait. Malphite doesn't want it. Malphite's on blue. All right. It's not trash, SRO. All right. Maybe he's, you know, maybe he's not rank 1, but... Watch this. Oh, they have Shirelias. That's kind of bullshit, bro. Not a fan of that. I have stopwatch, you're like... Are we at least like triple killing them? No, we didn't get any? Holy shit, that was kind of bad actually. I think I played that pretty well though. I should have zoned you the heckle, I would have saved a lot of damage actually. That was my main mistake. Just go dragon. You stop there, be a good boy. They need to not die here though. My fight needs to stop taking jungle camps. Alright, good shit. My team's got him. Nice shot. The Everfrost is actually pretty good versus Hecht too, right? We, whenever he did that initial engage, we slowed him down a shit ton when he had like a billion movement speed. What's up, Mio? Oh, what is that mythic? It's actually underrated, I think. I might actually spam it, like, it's kind of insane. If I'm being honest. Check, like, watch this Jinx, bro. She's dead. Was warded as she would be. Okay, A playing middle lane. No, it's fine. Whoa, hold on, Jinx. Whoa, what? What the hell's going on here? Hold on. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh no, Malphite. Wait, Jhin's fucking smorfing? Wait, Jhin is smorfing, bro. Wait? Nope. It's fine. Malphite whiffed his ult, bro. Not the end of the world. Got caught between a rock and a hard place. Drum roll. What is that? Is that a drum roll? You know that didn't. What's that called? Two levels on Hecarim, that's pretty cool. Honestly, what if we just repel an Everfrost? Any Laughers? Take the Baron here. Always bought. Or this is like, let's just win a team fight, Forehead. Then we can Baron. Oh, really? Is that all you have to do? Just win a teamfight, Forehead. Then you can Baron. To be fair, I mean, he is Karthus, but we just take this real fast. We should just force here. Fucking movement speed. Oh shit, chill out, Malphite. Wait a second, hold on, who is he? Watch out, it's Akali. Yo, who the fuck is this Malphite? He just went in 1v3, bro. Giga Chad. Shit. I should have plugged my stream into that.